get separated. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
Look!
You're a skinny little thing.
What is this place?
We'll need to find a way down to the bottom. No permanent damage, thank you.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it? I've got it.
Stay there!
Thank you.
Sultan's Zoo.
Birds.
I don't think they did survive.
Goes.
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am.
I'll start the story from here next time. If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, though she had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, flesh and blood.
Wonderful.
stand on that pressure plate, will you?
Now how can I get through?
I don't know. Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
Here.
start the story from here next time.